everyone, so today I'm going to do a review on a makeup kit by Tarte that is on sale at QVC for just one day, 24 hours. It starts as soon as my video is going up and lasts for 24 hours and then that's it. And the reason I'm doing this review is because I was sent the kit a couple of weeks ago just to kind of play with the products and review it and preview what's going to be on QVC. And I really think that as far as kits go, this one is one of the best ones Tarte has put out. And that is why I wanted to review it, because I think value for money wise, this is a really, really good kit and it's full of amazing products. I just think that a lot of times kits can kind of have a few really great products and then have a bunch of filler products. I think that's pretty common with cosmetic kits. But I feel like with this kit, there aren't any filler items. I feel like every single product is a great standalone product, and I think that's why I think the value for money is really good. So the kit is worth over $200. If you added up all of the products individually, it would be worth over $200, but you pay right under $60. I think it's like $59.96, which is a really specific and precise amount, which is kind of funny. This is the Miracle of Maracuja Skin Smart Collection. So a lot of the items are infused with maracuja oil. When I first heard of maracuja oil, I just feel like there's so many different oils. Like there's Moroccan oil and argan oil and macadamia nut oil and like all sorts of stuff. And so I Googled it just to see like what's different about maracuja and why is it better. And it is just really, really great for your face. A lot of oils are really great for your hair or really great for stretch marks or something, but maracuja oil in particular is really great for your facial skin. So a lot of the items, like I said, are infused with the maracuja oil. And you actually get a huge bottle of pure maracuja oil. This itself retails for like $46, and I know because I actually almost bought this one. And when I was thinking about purchasing this, I did do a lot of research on this particular one, and it is hand-pressed maracuja fruit, so that's what gives like the most naturally harvested maracuja oil. And this has all sorts of good stuff for your skin. So it has vitamin C, which is good for brightening your skin. Sorry, my phone's going off. It also has fatty acids, which are good for just helping repair and rebuild skin. It has like natural oils in it that are going to be really good for dry skin. It's going to really hydrate dry skin. But if you have oily skin, it's actually going to help balance the natural oils of your skin. So it's literally good for every single type of skin. And it's also good if you have sensitive or acne prone skin, because it's full of antioxidants that can help with that as well. And honestly, I feel like this bottle would last you forever. I've been using this every single night since I've gotten this bottle, and I just feel like you don't use like any amount. So when you open it, it's actually like a medicine dropper kind of, and you just use like a drop or two. I feel like a chemist, like it's very scientific. And there was a little pamphlet that came inside of this kit, and it talked a lot about the maracuja oil, and they did a consumer study where over 90% of the people said that in 6 weeks, they visibly noticed that their skin's texture had gotten better, that their skin was brighter and more luminous, and that they visibly saw a reduction in fine lines and wrinkles. So that's pretty amazing, because consumers are not always the easiest people to persuade. A lot of times if they don't like something, they will just absolutely say, no, it did not visibly reduce my fine lines and wrinkles. So I thought that that was pretty interesting. In order to use this, you put one or two drops into your hands and you warm it up in your hands, and then you just press it into clean skin. And like I said, it just has a ton of benefits for your face. So along with getting the pure maracuja oil, you also get the maracuja oil infused into a lot of these products. So the next product is the Tarte Maracuja Creaseless Concealer. And it looks like this. It comes in 5 different colors and you can pick your color. So my color is light, and I'll show you the consistency of this. It has a really, really nice thick texture. So if you have dark under eye circles or if you have acne that you need to hide, this is definitely a full coverage concealer. And it has like a really smooth kind of feel to it. And I think that's the maracuja oil. I think it's just kind of, I just feel like it would be beneficial for your skin and hydrating to your skin, and it wouldn't dry out irritated sections further. The finish of this concealer is a really dewy, luminous finish, and I think that's another reason why I just really love it, because I think it's really, really beautiful. If you put it under your eyes, it's gonna give you that kind of highlighted, healthy, dewy, awake look. And if you put it over like acne or anything like that, I just think that it's going to give it a really hydrated finish and allow your makeup to kind of balance out better in those areas. The next product is a blush, and it's actually the one that I have on today. This is the Air Blush Maracuja Bouncy Blush in Shimmering Poppy. And this looks really dark and kind of scary in the pan. But once you apply it to your cheeks, it's not that scary. And I think part of the success of this blush is the brush that comes with it. So this is an exclusive brush for QVC. You can't buy this like outside of QVC. And this is the Airbrush Finish Bamboo Blush Brush, I believe. And of course, yours will be clean and white when you get it. I actually have been using mine. But the whole purpose of these two together is that it gives you a really airbrushed, flawless, weightless finish. So it's meant to just kind of float on the surface of your skin instead of kind of settling into your skin. So I will swatch this. And the blush actually has a really cool finish to it. It's a little bit like a pressed mousse. It's a little bit whipped. And I think it's the maracuja oil in there that just kind of makes it a really like dewy, floaty kind of consistency. This is a swatch of it. And you can definitely build this color up. I mean, it looks a little bit scary on my hand, but like you can see, it definitely like blended in nicely to my cheeks. So I also think that this is a color that would work for a lot of skin tones because it's so buildable. And I think especially in the summer, it's like such a nice like desert coral. It would just be really beautiful with a tan. So I'm excited to get a tan just to use this blush. And I really like the finish and the feel of it. It feels very light on your skin and it feels very hydrating. And that's probably partially due to the maracuja oil that's inside of it. The next product is a brand new product, I believe. And this is the Cashmere Waterproof Gliding Liner in black. And it's really nice to have a waterproof liner, especially with the summer coming up, because a lot of people don't like to wear makeup like liner and stuff when they're going to the pool or the beach, but regardless, it's nice to have a waterproof liner in the hot months, because even if you sweat or if there's a lot of humidity in the air, it can make your liner run or like fade away. So this one is said to be very creamy without creasing or fading, and I will do a swatch on camera so you can see like how this swatches. Yeah, I mean, that's really dark. It has like a nice creamy finish, which is kind of the pattern with all of these products. The next product is a lip gloss, and I'm wearing it today. The color is Peaceful, and this is the Maracuja Divine Shine Lip Gloss. So this obviously does have maracuja oil in it, and because of that, it is very moisturizing. I have this on over my lipstick today. It's right here. It's very light, very sheer, but very moisturizing. I think that this pastel peachy pink color is really, really great for spring, and the packaging itself of the lip gloss is beautiful. Like, this is just so pretty. I love that. That just makes me happy. And I also like that this has a kind of like minty scent to it, so it's very refreshing. The next item is this really, really pretty eyeshadow quad box, and this is called the Beauty in the Box Amazonian Clay Eyeshadow Quad in the color Invoke the Smoke. And the packaging for this is so pretty, so spring, and a reason to buy it just based on the packaging. I'm such a packaging sucker. Between this and the little lip gloss, I love it. So these are the four colors that it comes with. The colors are Pink Cloud, Silver Mist, Purple Fog, and Dark Ash. This is what they look like in the box. And I'll swatch each one of these for you. So the first one is the Pink Cloud color. And I'm going ahead and putting the silver too. So here's the pink and the silver. The pink is really pretty. Oh my gosh. It's such like a nice like cloudy light pink, like really like dusty pale ballerina pink. And then the gray is very pigmented. It has a really, really pretty sheen to it. Really dark, nice charcoal-y kind of color. Here are the two other colors. We have the dark purple and the black color. And the black is not a really, really vivid dark black. It's more of a like night sky kind of dark charcoal color, which I think complements the gray really, really beautifully. So these three colors together I think are really, really pretty, the black and the silver and the pink. And I also think the silver and the purple together are really pretty as well. So I just think there's so many different combinations you could do with this. And the eyeshadows are really silky and they go on really, really beautifully. And I think that that pink cloud color is like my favorite. Is that what it was called, or was it? Yeah, pink cloud. I just love really light pinks like that. And then the last thing in the bag is their famous 4-in-1 mascara. This is the Lights Camera Lashes mascara. And I've owned this multiple times before. It's a great mascara. It's dermatologist tested, but the cool thing is it's actually clinically tested to improve like lash volume by an insane amount. So it definitely is a great mascara. It's very dark. I'll show you the wand. This is what the wand looks like. And like I said, you can buy a lot of these products individually. I bought this just from Sephora before, but to get it in this kit for such an inexpensive like kit price to get all the items together, I think that you can get an entire look with all of these items, and each individual product is worth the money in my opinion. And I think this is a great kit. Like, I would pay the money for this kit. I know I was sent this kit for free, but I think this is an amazing kit and I would put my own money into this kit. That's how much I like this kit and how much I like the products, and I think the products are worth it. So I will put the link below if you guys are interested in getting this kit. It's not an affiliate link. I'm not making money off of kit purchases or whatever. I just am going to link it below so you guys can find it if you're interested. Remember, it is only going to be on for 24 hours and 24 hours from the time I put this video up, and then this deal is going to be gone. So I will also put all of the individual product names in the box below along with their retail price so you can see like what the value is. I know that the entire kit I think is more than 70% off if you add it all up or whatever. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys later. Bye.